Are you hungry, guys? Because we are in Old Delhi in the Jama Masjid area. We are coming here after almost 11 months and we're going to explore some great food. So come, let's go. You can see the famous tea of Old Delhi. This is milk tea, but you can see there is a lot of malai on top. What's up, guys? Welcome to Chomping Champion. Main hu aapka dost Anup Kamath. If you ask any Delhiite which is Delhi's most famous dish, they might probably say butter chicken. But it's just not butter chicken. Delhi is just not about butter chicken. We are going to try another dish, Nihari, which is Delhi's own dish. And we are going to cover Delhi's famous Nihari joints. So today we are going to cover the first one. Right behind me you can see Haji Shabrati Nihari Wale. This is in Old Delhi. This is in Chitli Khabar. So let's go and try his Nihari. In this huge cauldron is the famous Nihari. This has been cooking for the last 8 hours or so. Pieces of tender meat are placed on a steel plate and then the delicious gravy is poured over it. Then small chunks of rich bone marrow are added to the gravy. You can see how rich it looks. Finally, hot rogan is drizzled over this. And then the Nihari is garnished with ginger julians and green chilies. The Nihari is complete. There is nothing better than a hot roti which you can have with Nihari. Here, this gentleman is making hot khamiri rotis in a gas tandoor. See these beautiful fluffy khamiri rotis. So we have got our plate of Nihari here. You can see how beautiful it looks. It has been garnished with some green chilies and fresh ginger. And we have khamiri roti, hot khamiri roti from the tandoor. So without explaining or without talking much, I'm just going to take a bite. I'm going to take a little bit of that meat and the bone marrow. Probably put some ginger julians on it. It is so rich. I can get the taste of the rogan first. And then the spice hits you. It is a little bit spicy, but super tasty.
It's very good. And the texture of the fibrous pieces is there. And other than that, the bone marrow. I think overall it's a great combination.
Abhishek, you have eaten Nihari from many places. Which is or which was the best Nihari available in Delhi?
I think I tried one Nihari in Javed.
Okay, that is in Zakir Nagar.
Yes, in Zakir Nagar, and this one also is equally good, I would say, because I'm having it for the first time. It's surprising, but yes.
Do you think it is as good as Javed Nihari, or how do you compare both? I mean, comparing
I think I charged it, and in the jar I couldn't see proper blocks of the bone marrow.
Yeah.
Here you can see the bone, how much bone marrow they put in, and the texture is so nice. So I think this is better than Javed.
So guys, it's just not bone marrow. If you want magas or brain, they will put the brain also in Nihari. Brain is really buttery and heavy. We are just trying this Nali Nihari. So let me take one more bite for you. This time I'm going to take a large piece of the meat here. This is going to be a really large bite. You can see the rogan is dripping. So let me do it before all the rogan flows back.
It is so flavorful and probably one of the best which I've tried.
Bone marrow try karo. So Nihari is a very heavy dish, and that's the reason why you only have Nihari during the breakfast. So in most of the cultures, I mean in North India, wherever Nihari is available, they have it during the breakfast time because it's very heavy. And it's a misconception that it is made only from Nali meat. Nali cut was used in royal families because it was the most expensive cut and considered the best cut. But in the masses used to eat it with all the regular pieces and the less expensive cuts. So that's a misconception. But yes, the Nihari is a very popular dish in Lucknow and this old region of Delhi. And it's very different from Rogan Josh or the, korma.
This was started in 1954 by my father. But because it was licensed in 1957. So we wrote here, Time Sugar, 1957. Now the shop is run by my son. In the lockdown period, the shop was closed. And here we opened our grocery shop. But now, as the everything is going to normal, so Nihari shop again is starting.
Sir, you sell only Nihari or you have other dishes also?
No. We sold only Nihari with bone marrow and nothing else.
So, let me ask you, what is the secret of a good Nihari? How do you identify a good Nihari?
For a good Nihari, there are spices and masalas which we are using. We are not using all the red chilies or everything, because you can see on our masala, we are eating rice. We use all the spices which can be also cured for COVID-19, because the gala or the I use people say Kali Mirch, Long, Elaichi, that type of ingredients are there in Nihari.
So Abhishek just said Nihari is to be had during morning. It's a breakfast dish. Nahar in Arabic means morning. So Nihari is something you have for breakfast. It keeps you going for the whole day. Now we have tried Nihari from different places. If you want to see the last episode which we did in Old Delhi, I'll give a link right up here. This is great Nihari. Come here and try Haji Sharbati Nihari shop. The shop was opened in 1954, not 57, as it is written here. You have heard the reason. I hope you have liked this video. If you have liked it, hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel, Chomping Champion. We are on social media, so follow us on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. Also check our website www.chompingchampion.com. Till the next episode, bye and take care, stay fit.